For attention, I got racks in my bank.
Oh, pockets Peter Griffin.
Drop 40 on my wrist, drop 20.
So we're on our way to prom right now.
Shut it down.
Shut it down. Because we definitely look good. I look good. She look good. She look good. You probably can't hear us good right now, but
see us.
But yeah, we're on our way. We'll start recording when we get there. So,
Chris.
Wow, this is horrible quality. Sorry. So, we made it to prom like an hour later. Even though I said as soon as we get there, I'm gonna record, I still did it. But it's okay. It's just been an hour. So this is us at prom right now.
We all look the same. From all the chaos and all the rowdiness, we have Fab Four. Oh, that's not Fab Four. Oh. Okay, retake. Where are they?
I just saw them.
This is the beach,
Jada,
guys.
Right there.
We're on a search for Fab Four crew out of PPG. Where are they? Fab Four!
What are they gonna do? Squeak out to you?
PPG ENTers! I'm gonna go find them and then I'm gonna start recording again. Don't know where they are, they just left me, but you know, that's okay. No, it's not. It's really not. So when you see this, Jada, Maya, and Denise, don't be all up in my face. All right? Cause for real.
Shout out to my homeboy Moonlight anyway.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
That's logic.
Write it.
Cut up.
I take y'all that cook up two foot, not just.
Let me play it back.
So prom is over. So now it's the after party, the bonfire at my house. So right now it's mainly just PPG people, Byron, Giselle, Jada, whatever, Josh. And then more people will be coming. It's gonna get fun.
We about to be lit.
Right.
After prom antics.
I'm mad tall. I want y'all to know that they've been keeping me out of everything.
Look, they're doing. I have not been included in anything. Yeah, that phone's about to fall in the fire.
You know what he's about to do.
Oh, it's the bus down.
Yo, Maya,
it's the bus down. Man.
That's so dry.
I don't know how to hype stuff up. Alright, I'm gonna not do that.
You know, we're
to blur that out.
Ah, fire's on you!
I thought I was actually on fire.
I thought he was on fire, guys.
Oh my gosh, it was just a spark.
No, I thought it really do.
I thought there was like a flame though, like on my back.
Without saying names.
Just say something
that you would like to tell that person.
We're not doing this. Not...
You don't have to participate, sir. We're doing it. You're just not participating.
Like, just say something like, yo, you're ugly. Boom. Next.
The quality is horrible.
Then stop.
Sorry, we need this. It was footage. Look at it.
It's a motif.
Oh my gosh.
This is nasty.
Move on with the mic and keep my name on your mouth. Oh, so, period. Damn.
Wait, which one?
All right, go ahead, Riley.
After,
oh,
she's,
oh,
whatever.
Oh.
To be honest, scratching him is in his head. I really don't care.
Oh.
Whatever
he's
gonna do.
I like that.
Oh.
Go ahead, LeVar.
Yeah.